Join us online at charlierose.com. When did you come closest to dying?
On K2.
Really?
In 1992.
That's where the book begins.
Yes. I was with Scott Fisher, and we were climbing up in a rescue attempt of a French woman who had gone too far to the summit, spent the night out because of that, and needed our help to come down. And in the midst of us climbing up to her, both Scott and I got caught in an avalanche. Because we were climbing in conditions we normally wouldn't have climbed in, simply to go to her aid. And we were being swept down this face, tumbling in the avalanche. And I managed to stop myself with my ice axe. And because we were connected with the rope, when the rope came tight, I stopped Scott as well. And then the avalanche continued for another 8,000 feet without us.
Thank God.
Thank God. And that is the one time that I almost lost my life.
And what did you learn from that? Be careful?
Well, again, we had chosen to be in that situation.
And chosen to go help her.
Right. And you have to remember that, don't kill yourself trying to save someone. But it's when somebody needs your help, you might push it a little bit more, I think, you know, to go to their aid.
Join us online at charlierose.com.